Environment Studies and Sustainable Development Goals. Can you define sustainable development? Sustainable development has been defined as economic development that is conducted without depletion of natural resources. Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs. In September 2015, the United Nations General Assembly formally adopted the Universal, Integrated and Transformative 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, a set of 17 Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs. The goals are to be implemented and achieved in every country from the year 2060 to 2030. Detail about sustainable development goals. First, no poverty. Second, zero hunger. Three, good health and well-being. Four, quality education. Five, gender equality. Six, clean water and sanitation. Seven, affordable and clean energy. Eight, decent work and economic growth. Nine, industry, innovation and infrastructure. 10. Reduced inequalities. 11. Sustainable cities and communities. 12. Responsible consumption and production. 13. Climate action. 14. Life below water. 15. Life on land. 16. Peace, justice and strong institutions. 17. Partnership for the goals. Environmental SDGs, including 12, responsible consumption and production. 13, climate action. 14, life below water, oceans. 15, life on land. Challenges in global sustainability. First challenge, population, mainly overpopulation. Second, consumerism. 3, materialism. 4, climate change. 5, waste disposal. 6, deforestation. 7, loss of wilderness. 8, industrial agriculture. Nine, species extinction. 10, depletion of natural resources. 11, invasive organisms. 12, urban development. Schemes of sustainable development. Look at this picture. Social, economic environment, equitable, viable, bearable, which is sustainable. Three sphere framework. It has been worded as economic, environmental and social, or ecology, economy, equity. Look at this table. Consumption of non-renewable resources, more than nature's ability to replenish. State of environment, environmental degradation. Sustainability, not sustainable. Second, equal to nature's ability to replenish. State of environment, environmental equilibrium. Sustainability, steady state economy. Three, less than nature's ability to replenish. State of environment, environmental renewable. Sustainability, environmentally sustainable. Circles of sustainability. Look at this. This is one of the model circle of sustainability concerning ecology, culture, politics, economics should be balanced for sustainability. Social, including familial, religious, educational, occupational aspects. Economics, such as production, distribution, consumption, should be sustainable. Environment, environmental health should be concerned. Politics, the government formulate program and policies to promote sustainable development. Thank you. Have a nice day.